superstar that has all the tools to be one of the biggest names this business has ever seen.
I'm not ready to crown him as the next big thing just yet, but his performance in this match could sway me.
You're not the only person to be looking to convince tonight.
Yeah, but he's staring at someone who's shown a lot of hustle to be in this spot. He's studying tape or spending extra time at the PC. He expected this challenge and is ready for it.
The counter!
Superstar picks up a huge victory here tonight. Much deserved, Michael.
Yeah, but I don't think his opponent is happy about losing here. I mean, he's got to be humiliated and embarrassed. He thought he was going to win this match.
Oh, I kind of did too.
Looking at one of the most unshakable superstars on the roster.
Absolutely, a picture of resilience. He's been through ups and downs, but has never given up the fight.
Bitter perseverance is what will make him such a threat in this matchup.
Coming into this fight, his opponent's been boasting a new, more aggressive attitude. We'll have to see if that new approach will produce any dividends.
Escape.
Devastating kick.
His crown is truly unworthy of his incredible magnificence. Into the turnbuckle. Shoulder right to the midsection.
At least they can say they won the match.
I don't care if it's your fifth victory or your 5,000th. As he's showing right now, nothing matters more here in WWE than having your name called and your arm raised.
Gentlemen, you are looking at a man who is sick of the doubters, sick of being questioned about his potential. And I can't disagree with him.
I expect tonight to be a night where he can silence the skeptics and prove to be the future of this company.
It will be a tall order, but the confidence he possesses could take him very far.
But don't discount the man he's facing, a man who has been counting the minutes to getting this fight started.
Oh, punch right now.
Right now.
Saw that one coming.
He's heading back to the ring.
He's one step ahead there.
See, he is feeling it now.
Haymaker connects.
Whatever's playing here can't be good. This one is headed outside, guys. And he'll come back from under the apron.
His eyes are fixated. He's looking at
this power way up high. The sound of this crowd is deafening, and he's asking for more. He's looking completely lost as he finds his footing.
Oh, there's the Irish curse backbreaker.
You could just sense the intensity in the air throughout this one.
Yeah, this win was well earned.